Back then, the world was balanced on a knife's edge. Some saw it as an opportunity. Criminals, terrorists. From the shadows, they stoked the flames of war. The Institute was founded to level the playing field. We fought back without resources or support, without rules. Officially, we didn't exist, but we stepped up to the plate because no one else would.